Crib.
Old sport. Come on in, old sport.
Old sport's right this way, old sport.
Is it good?
Right into the potty. Here's my potty, old sport. Jordan, not too much now, old sport. Another round over here, sports. Another round. Garcon.
And that's when I won the golf tournament.
Hey, you guys hear that Gatsby killed a man?
Gatsby killed a man?
You know that he's the Kaiser's second cousin?
What? What?
He's richer than God.
Richer than God?
So, I learned something interesting today. Gatsby went to Oxford.
I don't even know, he's just my neighbor.
Oh. Hello, Jennifer.
Well, hi, old sport. Didn't see you there. Taking out me boat in the morning. You want to come?
Hey, Nick. You remember playing polo together?
Of course. How are you?
I'm good.
It's great. Hey, Daisy. What's good?
Hey, Nick. Come on and sit.
All right.
Hi. I'm Jordan.
Lovely to make your acquaintance.
Jordan, how was your golf tournament last weekend?
It was really good. I'm glad we ended
the
season.
The rise of the cottage empire. These niggas over here.
You're not you when you're hungry.
Excuse me, I've got to answer this.
Excuse me for a moment.
So like.
Hello.
Oh, what's going on in there?
Shh.
Tom has another girl. I wish he had the decency to call at another hour. For goodness sake.
How are you doing, champ?
Hey, Nick.
What's up?
Oh, I'm okay.
So I heard you had a girl.
I did have a girl. And I'm glad she's a girl. I hope she'll be a fool. That's the most beautiful thing a girl can be in life. Beautiful little fool.
Myrtle worked at the Valley of Asses, the best strip club in town.
Hey Tom, where are we?
We're in the Valley of Asses, the best strip club around. Hey Wilson, I need a full tank. Hey Tom, why don't you let me buy that car? You want some food?
Wilson, go get some chips!
Hey Tom, let's get that dog we was talking about.
More than once, I gathered the notion that Gatsby had been watching me. I then received an invitation to one of his parties. No one ever gets an invitation. I think I was the only one to ever actually be invited.
Received an invitation?
Oh, no one needs an invitation at Gatsby's parties. Come on. Welcome.
Hey. Hey. Long time no see.
Yeah, all right.
Did you catch my last golf game?
Of course. Weren't you on the cover of Sports Weekly?
What cover am I not on? Let's be honest here. I like your jacket.
Thanks, I like your...
You guys having a fun time at the party?
Yes.
Old sport?
Who are you?
I'm afraid I haven't been a good host. See, I'm Gatsby.
What?
I've never killed a man.
Well,
and I went into war, and I am an Oxford man. One whole semester.
Oh my goodness, you've done it all.
Jordan, talk to me after the party, old sport.
Okay, will do. Bye, Gatsby.
So, Gatsby told me a big secret. Honestly,
it just all makes sense now, you know? He is in love with Daisy. Bought the house for her. Lives across the lake for her. From her. Feeling good? Gotta get him together now. I don't know how. Tom, cheating on her. Loser, you know? Nick, probably gonna get in the way of stuff. Hopefully nothing bad happens.
Oh my gosh, it is so hot.
So hot.
So Gatsby, tell us, how do you make your money?
Mainly investing in drugstores.
Tom? Jay, we help like this.
Let's go to town.
Alright, I'm in on that idea.
Okay, fine, we'll go to town.
Excuse me, Nick.
Come on, Nick.
Someone open a window in here.
All the windows are open.
Better get an axe.
So, Gatsby, if you can buy anything from a drugstore these days.
You know, Tom, we're not too different, you and I.
No, we are all different from you, you poor blood.
Shut up! Shut up, I hate you! Daisy loves me!
You know, Daisy, maybe you should ride back with Gatsby.
No! What the hell?
Bonkers.
My lap ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep.